to be or not to be. That is the question. Whether it is nobler in the mind to suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune, or to take arms against the spirit of the unworthy takes, when he himself might his quietus make with the bare bottle. Who would fartles bear to grunt and sweat under a weary life? Puzzles the will, and makes us rather bear those ills we have than fight for others that we know not of. And thus, conscience. Smell that? Ugh. Yeah, he smelled.